Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome. This is Chaotic Farmer. We are checking on our production. We got some flour going over there. We're gonna need to get a small tractor to move those on over to the bakery. So we're gonna run on over there, and we will see you there. Whew, that was a longer walk than I expected. So let's head on into the store. See what kind of small tractor we can find. So I have an iron effent. Usually go with the which one was it? Kind of like the older looking tractors. Ah, there it is. The Fendt 500. Let's see what else we have. I do like these little John Deere's. Get the front loader, a little higher horsepower, and you know we gotta change the license plate. Mr. Chaotic. Yeah, I think that's the one. Alright, let's go ahead and get the front loader attachments. We'll go with, yeah, I think that one. Colors gotta match. And then we'll pick up the pallet forks. So let's go ahead and get this all attached. Move some pallets around. We will see you back over at the grain mill. Alright. And here we are back at the grain mill. Well, coming up to it anyway. Sorry, I'm I'm not the best when it comes to using the pallet forks. Alright, let's go ahead and take this on over to the bakery. Get the other two. The last of the flour. So now go ahead and head on to the back or the front, whatever, and let's get this one going. Get some bread going. Alright, bread is in the process of being made. This on over here. Oh, there's a fence there. Just wanted to test how sturdy it was. Go ahead and get these pallets down, so, or the forks down, so nobody trips over them. See what contracts we have. So, got cultivating one go right now. Let's go ahead and pick this one up too. And, ooh yeah, that one right do a little baling, shall we? We'll get that equipment. Alright, so now we're gonna go ahead and get this guy going. So I am gonna take this guy on over to the field and get him started so then we can come back and start on baling. So we will see you over there. Alright. Now let's go ahead and come up to this field and I think we're gonna go ahead and start a worker on this one. Maybe get some of the headland done. Thank you. Alright, so now that we got the headland done, let's go ahead and set that guy going. Jump on back over to the store. What field were we on? Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and get this mower attached. I'll go ahead and finish this up and we'll see you later. Alright. Grass has been cut. Bales have been made. Now we're gonna get these all wrapped up and ready for transport. Bales to get wrapped, so I'm gonna go ahead and finish wrapping these on up and then we will come back in a few and start transporting. Alright, last of the bales to be wrapped. So now we are gonna fold this guy up and we're gonna head back to the store and pick up the bale transporter. Let's hook up to this guy. Start picking all these bales up. I actually prefer using the bale loaders. I'm not a big fan of the auto load trailers. I mean, they do come in handy sometimes, but I don't know, I just prefer picking the bales up this way. So, we are going to go ahead and see how many loads we can get, but that might be a process, so we'll go ahead and finish this up off camera and we will see you back here in a second. Alright, so all the bales have been transported and this is what we're left with. Contract has been completed, so we're gonna pick up the rest of these and find out where we can sell them. Oh, and also while transporting the bales, we did stumble across some collectibles. So we went ahead and picked those up while we were there. So I think we're gonna, where do we want to take these? Let's see. Alright, I think for now we're gonna take them to the bioglass plant. That seems like the best one. Alright, let's go ahead, and we're gonna head on over to the biogas plant, get these bales sold. I'll see you soon. Alright, now we are back. Pulling into the BGA, and we'll go ahead and get these delivered, and I think this is where we might leave you for this episode. And I just remembered, we actually own the BGA, so this is all gonna be going towards digestate, so we use that for fertilizer in the future. But I want to say thank you guys for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and we will catch you on the next episode.